For most people, the ideal staycation is staying in a city hotel that doesn't feel like, well, a city hotel. In other words, a place and a space that's still able to stir the imagination. A boutique hotel. Here are some new ones we think you'd like.
The Azumi Boutique Hotel in Alabang, Muntinlupa is an attractive yet affordable option for those looking for a safe haven in the south of Manila.
Azumi literally means safe residences in Japanese. So the concept here is that we create a safe and welcoming environment inside the property.
The Azumi is operated by Hospitality Innovators, the hotel management team behind some of the most unique boutique hotel concepts in the country. Like a Japanese inn, simplicity, sustainability, and natural elements are emphasized at Azumi.
So one of the best features that we have in our rooms are these breathing tiles called Echo Carrot. This is a Japanese technology which absorbs harmful substances from the air, toxins and pollutants. So really what we hope to create indoors is the same feeling as if you were outside. So, you know, natural lighting with the floor-to-ceiling windows, fresh air, excellent indoor air quality, and basically very comfortable accommodations. And the minimalist design takes away from the clutter in the room. So just the bare necessities, what you need, the basics are all there, and delivered in a nice package.
We eyed two of the guest rooms for a peaceful staycation. For a couple or small family, the garden room is ideal. It comes with a queen-size bed and its own garden patio. For more space, the A villa on the penthouse would be just right. Apart from a patio garden, the one-bedroom suite has direct access to the pool and roof deck. Those seeking a more whimsical experience in a heritage space will want to check out another new boutique hotel managed by the same team behind Azumi. It's called the Henry Manila, the second Henry property after Cebu.
The Henry is actually not an actual person. He is a depiction of a person who's well-traveled, who's been around the world, seen a lot of places, and then who has a specific taste and wants to experience new things.
If Henry were a real person, he would love this one-of-a-kind place. It has genuine heritage. Built after World War II to house expats and diplomats rebuilding Manila, the secluded compound tucked along F.B. Harrison remains largely unchanged, giving it an authentic vintage appeal. Five of the original buildings have been converted into a 34-room hotel. The vibe is modern vintage. The structure, walls, and floors are original, but retouched with modern art, furniture, and amenities to appeal to a contemporary lifestyle. If you're lucky enough to book it, the fantastic presidential suite is the best spot to take in the property's heritage, and of course the views from the private terrace. The suite is actually the owner's private quarters, and only his personal nod can get you this room. So, why not try? Apart from heritage, design is also one of the Henry's selling points, and the compound shares space with the studios of artists, fashion, and interior designers. For dining, space for a hotel restaurant was leased to the F&B team behind the popular Apartment 1B. It's hard to imagine that all this was once known as beachfront property. Before the building boom along Ross Boulevard in the 1970s, residents had a clear view of Manila Bay and its fabled sunset. At the Henry, there's still that sense of being in an oasis in the middle of one of the most congested cities on the planet. And with just a little imagination, you can transport yourself back to a time when the Philippine capital was a much more elegant city.
You can actually see history around you, like even the floors, the walls, the grills, they have a story to tell. And nowadays, that's rare. People just tear down things and build a new thing. Us, we are restoring old things so that it can be relevant now to the new generation. And lastly, the compound being a community of artists, of good accommodations and history, it totally gives the guests a unique experience each time he stays here.
With new hotels like these, there's less reason to escape the city. So next time you plan that dream vacation, why not take a second look at a place that's closer to home? And that's all for this episode of Executive Class. I'm David Saldana. Thanks for watching.